Hello, welcome to today's video. Today I'm taking a look around the Salford area, a little bit of a history lesson, and today I am going to attempt, or should I say tonight, Matthew, I am going to pretend to be a YouTuber. Watch this.
Oh, shit myself.
So I was just walking down the streets at the back of these flats in Salford. I thought, look at these lovely flowers growing there, very nice, because it's a bit of a dump round here. And I just got to thinking about, you know, the history of about where I live. Now, I'm not from round here, but just interested. And I got to thinking, what was round here before all these buildings and houses and flats and, you know, everything that's here. I mean, this has been here for quite a long time. I look, it's very, very old, look at it. But what was there before? And I came to the conclusion that, you know, at one point this wasn't here, and must have been somewhere else, but I think before that it was just fields. Now this is a sign for Castlefield, which isn't a field, or well, it probably used to be. It's in Manchester, and it's quite noisy out here. But you see all this here, right here, where this road is. I just thought I'd share some information that might enlighten you to the history of this road and what was here before.
Once upon a time, all this used to be fields. Just thought I'd point out that once upon a time, all this used to be fields. All this was fields.
See all these houses there? And see, once upon a time, many, many, many years ago, all this used to be fields. All these houses were built many years ago. All used to be fields. This road here has a very similar history, because a long time ago, before all these houses were built, it used to be fields. Currently signed a takeaway in Swinton, Salford, Greater Manchester, and as you can see, it's quite a nice decor. Man City top over there with a picture of the ground. But before this was here, before it was Chic the Takeaway, it was another building, it was something else. And before there was a building here, it used to be all fields. Fields. This is the grounds of Salford Town Hall. As you can see, it's got a big extension there, and the clock tower building bit is being repaired now. It's a very old building, apparently dating back to the 1920s, 1930s, possibly a bit older than that. But before this was built, this thing, all this here, all of it, and over there, used to be fields.